attention, please. I would like to thank everyone for coming out here this evening. December 6th is Canada's National Day of Remembrance and Action on Violence Against Women. The date is etched in history as by the shooting death of 14 women in 1989 in Montreal by a man deliberately targeting women on a busy campus. Canadians reacted with shock, sorrow, and outrage. As a part of our commitment to end violence against women and children, the Health Committee is hosting our fourth annual Light the Night campaign to commemorate this event. We would now like to take a moment to remember the women who lost their lives on December 6, 1989. Genevieve Bargum. Helen Kohler. Natalie Patrol. Barbara Delegate. Anne Marie Edwards. Ma Hempnick. Marie Lance. Anne Marie Lennon. Sonia Peterson. Michelle Richard. Anne St. Anne Cole. Barbara. It is only through raising awareness and changing attitudes that violence against women can be stopped and prevented. Now please join me in the countdown to light the Christmas tree and enjoy some Christmas caroling by our school choir. Also, please help yourself to some cookies and hot chocolate. There's also buttons and information sheets available.